final suggestion indicates the non series of demons, beginning in the second generation of demons. These affirmations are helpful in affixing Pokérus onto your Pokémon team and Pokémon game. I am extremely lucky in my experiences playing Pokémon games. Pokérus is a triple set of defectors slightly smaller than the rest that all my party Pokémon are hopelessly checking all the time. My entire Pokémon team is becoming afflicted by Pokérus, easily doubling the effort value gained upon knocking out an enemy Pokémon. Every wild Pokémon is spreading Pokérus to my team. The Pokérus is stored in a Pokémon data structure as a single byte. In hexadecimal, this can be represented as a two-digit number shape. The upper four bits of the byte, X, represent the specific strain of the Pokérus the Pokémon has contracted. The lower four bits, Y, represent the number of days remaining before the infected Pokémon is cured of the virus. The ill strain of Pokérus is available to be spread for 1 24-hour cycle. The best values are defined by 0, 4, 8, 12. The B-strain of Pokérus is available to be spread for 2 24-hour cycles. The X values are defined by 1, 5, 9, 13. The C-strain of Pokérus is available to be spread for 3 24-hour cycles. The X values are defined by 2, 6, 10, 14. The B-strain of Pokérus is available to be spread for 4 24-hour cycles. The X values are defined by 3, 7, 11, 15. My team of Pokémon is always being infected by the Pokérus. Pokérus is beneficial and truly a common affliction to my team. My last lines are to grant me the precise time in which it is used to infect my Pokémon team with the Pokérus virus.